Yeah.
329. And I know I'm gonna love her when she gets a little bigger.
Yeah.
You know,
because
it's a blue
healer. Oh, healer. Oh, I love that. Yeah. I love healers.
Yeah. But right now she's just a puppy, and she's like, I have to leave her in the house in the day because I don't want her to in the road. So I have her like in the bathroom, and oh my gosh. And she does real good. She like she pees and poops on the puppy pad.
Mm-hmm.
But my problem is, put food in her bowl, she knocks the bowl over and then it gets off the floor.
Oh gosh.
That's what I'm having trouble with.
Yeah.
That I can't handle.
Yeah.
Because she wants to play with it.
Yeah.
Just leave it alone. Get one or two out and play with them. That would be okay.
What I had to do, I've got another shepherd. She's a rescue, and she would make a mess. What I would do is just take like a, you know, maybe just not even a whole, maybe a handful, and put it in the bowl. And if they knock it over, you know, I'd wait. I pick the food up off the floor, wait, and then try it.
Well, the other day, I was tired picking it up, so I just left it. Well, she ate. I mean, she ate it all off the floor before I give her any more.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I know.
She's just a puppy. She's like 3 months old.
So. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
All right.
Good day.
You too. That truck tried to bring his aggressive dog in the store, and then he starts distracting my service dog and calls me I don't want to say it, but yeah, calls me something bad. But anyways, end of the video.